A truck driver had a scare on I-20 this afternoon when his big rig left the highway and hit a tree. It happened near Pelahatchie. Pelahatchie PD tells us the driver started to feel sick, so he started to pull off the highway, then blacked out and hit a tree. A passerby and his wife pulled the driver out. Firefighters put out a fire in the cab of the truck. We're told the driver was awake when he went to a local hospital.